coming up next. It's a middleweight matchup between Lyoto, the Dragon Machida, and Derek Brunson. Derek Brunson makes his way out of the tunnel, and he looks very prepared for tonight's fight.
This guy has an incredible ability to control fighters. It's extremely frustrating for the man on the bottom, but once he gets the fight to the ground, oftentimes that is where the fight will remain.
Derek Brunson steps inside the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Martial arts career, 16-0. One of the elite Brazilians to own a UFC championship.
Lyoto Machida fights with an unusual style inspired by his traditional karate training. It's unique but very elusive, and he has knockout power in his strikes. He uses angles and distance to set up and defend strikes better than anyone, Mike.
Lyoto Machida. Set to fight Derek Brunson. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Machida is 5 years his elder. Brunson will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. The action begins. Our referee in charge of the octagon, Dan Merzlianta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Sold Out Arena in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. Man is a wrestler holding a professional record of 14 wins, 3 losses. He stands 6'1" inch tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Wilmington, North Carolina, Derek Brunson! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a karate fighter holding a professional record of 22 wins, 7 losses. He stands 6'1" inch tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, ladies and gentlemen, he is a former UFC light heavyweight champion, Lyoto, the Dragon Machida.
I've been through the rules of the locker room. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. A nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Lyoto Machida, Derek Brunson.
Let's go.
Here we go! 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Brunson, black trunks for Machida.
Machida is such a technician. You know, it's so interesting to watch him fight because he's constantly setting things up. Instead of just relying on explosiveness and charging in, he's always looking to counter. He's always looking to feint in one direction and redirect him to another way.
He's fast, he's accurate, and he is defensive in a lot of ways.
He's a very unusual guy to prepare for because there's not a whole lot of guys you can get that are training partners that have this type of ability. Excellent job of landing punches here.
There's a nice combination.
Oh!
Wow!
Oh!
the fight early in the first.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Look at this. And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 26 seconds of the very first round. Going the winner by knockout, Derek Brunson.
Derek Brunson wins by knockout.